I chose to train in hematology and oncology because I was really attracted to the field because of just the severity of the illness and the meaning that cancer has in people's lives. And I was just really excited to be a part and have an opportunity to take care of patients during such an important and critical time in their lives. I would tell someone to strongly consider joining the Navy and being a part of Navy medicine, especially if they're passionate about good medical care and they want the high quality training that we get here, as well as the opportunity to utilize that training in a diverse spectrum of arenas, not just, you know, academic center, hospital medicine. I mean, we just have the opportunity to practice in so many different settings across the globe. I'd also like to add that what really brings such joy to me being a part of Navy medicine is just this community. With how the Navy medicine is run and the opportunities you get, I have friends across the world now, and I've met and worked with so many devoted service members who are committed to providing good health care to our military beneficiaries and service members. And it's just, at the end of the day, deeply fulfilling and satisfying.